New Bremen and Fort Recovery as they take the field in New Bremen. Here's Zach Berkey back to receive the kickoff. Fields it from inside the 10. He takes it all the way up to his left and down inside the 25. Now it's Mitchell Hayes on the keeper up the middle. Positive gain, keeping the wheels moving. Here's a handoff to Berkey to the right. Another minimal game, really great defensive line play. Now Fort Recovery with the ball. Quarterback Clay Schmitz finds wide receiver Reagan Martin down the field. And there's the Yak, moving his way, using the sideline as security and pushed out of bounds. Now Schmitz on the keeper, finds a hole and goes up the field, getting closer to the end zone. Now Schmitz finds Martin in the back of the end zone for the touchdown, right past the goalpost. New Bremen, number 17, 34-27, over Fort Recovery. Hayes, 130 yards and 2 scores.